A woman is in a hospital after police say she accidentally shot herself. That's according to the Natchez Democrat. Deputies say this happened Thursday morning on Farr Road in Natchez. The woman told deputies and medical workers she had been carrying the gun and stumbled over the threshold of her house and accidentally fired the weapon.